Well, there you go. This is all. I cut the bottom flange to slide over the bolt. And here the shock mount is the bolt. This is part of the old shock shoulder. I thought this was part of the bolt. So I tried to heat and get it out, but I couldn't get it out. At the end, I decided to cut this new slot here with some Dremel and put some penetration oil overnight. And then heat again this morning, and it's come out pretty thick though. It does come out.